As of today, President Putin is insisting that what he describes as unfriendly countries, which is being taken to refer to those nations lending support to Ukraine, including many EU members, will have to pay for their gas supplies in rubles. And that comes after Russia's banking sector was hit by sanctions. Several European governments, including Germany, have said they won't change their method of payment, even in the face of what they say is blackmail.